These are your buddies, though?
Yeah, they'll go with us. That's all right.
Yeah, that's fine. We'll ride with them, and we'll be back. If you see Dan, tell him, like...
I'll be the chair for Jealous. Okay.
All right, cool.
I'll be
tell Dan we'll see him in, like, an hour,
yeah.
If you see him. You know where you're going at all?
No, I do. No.
Okay, we'll follow Marco then.
Yeah, cool. Thank you. You got two
homies? Huh?
Two.
Four total, looks like. Yeah? I will follow you. Yeah.
Think so.
Is he coming? It looked like he was turning around.
Yeah, really? To go with Dirk, maybe?
That was not easy.
It was a little slick.
I didn't even get my body.
I don't know how to get to, you know, yeah, I don't know which way to get to where you're talking about. That's why I was saying we were going to follow you.
I don't remember ever climbing a hill the other way, so I think we have to go up here.
Okay.
Ooh, take that, Joe. Because when we came down, I don't think we ever went up a hill.
You guys know anything about these trails?
We're trying to figure out if we go this way or this way.
Maybe a half mile before they got it roped off.
Over here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Well,
you want to try going this way?
So if you guys look at the map at all?
Well, we know this links up with that trail that goes to Witt Road, so somewhere.
I'm just goofing around for about 2 minutes. My buddy's trying to get his battery.
Okay. This way? Okay. You all right? Yeah, dude.
Everything's wet back here.
Yep. We're gonna be